Took that bun off. Fuck it.
Oh my god.
There's tinfoil on it still.
Just eat the other bun and
No, I'm gonna eat it.
No, don't do it.
Yeah! No, I'm gonna eat it.
Is that the same thing?
That's the end.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Wait, do you not want to drink it? Just drink it.
No, it's
okay. Cool.
I just wanted to show it to the camera. I can't believe you're actually gonna drink it. I thought it was, I just want to know if it's spicy. Alright, Flaming Mo review. How is it, Rob?
Tastes like anything.
Doesn't taste like anything.
It's weird, it's got a taste, but I don't know what it is.
Flaming Mo.
It's not hot.
It's not like hot sauce.
Fire made it better. It is like purple.
It's purple.
Yeah.
I thought it was gonna be like Clamato juice or something. Like a spicy Clamato energy drink.
That would've been disgusting. What, so it got alcohol in it?
No.
Oh no.
Fish yet. Robbie's here again. Mikey's here. Say hi, Mikey.
How's it going?
Say hi, Robbie.
How you doing?
Get some white fish. Get that night bite going.
Even if they don't bite, I just want to see something. Don't you just want to see a muskie? Just like, and it's just like the long, long train.
Hello there.
Hello.
How you doing?
Good, you?
Oh no! This guy out here is broken down. You gonna go see if I can help him or? Oh no, I don't. You want me to go back to the truck and get the socket set?
Yeah, I can have a look at it. I don't really.
I know they do really good over at, like, in between things. And, like, right in between there, that's where they get all the whitefish and anchors. Just right in here, you'll see the.
Thank you.
update. Taking Robbie out of the truck. He's about to leave. Didn't catch any fish.
I don't know what we're doing wrong here.
Alright, February 20th. About 10:30. Taking Robbie back to his truck. He's going home right now. Lake Simcoe never gives us any fish.
There's only three cars in here. About to be two. North Bay's the best. It's beautiful.
Oh, I know it is. I've been there.
All right.
All right, I'll see ya.
Take it easy. Drive safe.
Oh, well, maybe next weekend we'll get a big one. Well, it don't really matter to me. It seems like it kind of bumps everybody else out that we don't catch big fish, but I just like the adventure. We're the only truck in the parking lot. Nobody's got the guts to do this sort of thing. Hey, Dad, you got your radio on.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Good, because I don't remember where this tent is. I don't see nothing. It just looks like blackness out there, so. Set up a beacon for me. Okay, I see ya. Genius. Genius, Mikey.
Definitely the way to do it, I think. That's with the table and everything all set up. This looks awesome.
Out of the hole there.
Yeah.
That's what she was asking. I was asking him if he was. He was telling me stories. Yeah. Super. Enjoy it.
Yeah, have fun.